Welcome to GamerKitty Network. I'm GamerKitty.
I'm Gamer Tom.
This is the Cheshire Cat.
That's a drunken Cheshire Cat. Sounds of it.
kinda.
Yeah, well.
Kinda chasing the sky.
That's why I'm not drinking out of your cup of tea.
Why is it not on this screen?
One second there. We are playing Sonic. Sonic and Sky Zone.
Sonic.
This is even awesome.
Sonic.
Sonic Knuckles. Sonic Knuckles. Isn't here fucking yet.
Knuckles.
He's two games ahead. We're not Knuckles yet.
Fuck yeah. I'm on a plane.
Tails is one of you getting that plane fucking order.
Fucking scary shit. I'm on a plane. I can feel the height.
Get down, hoop.
That doesn't even make sense. I don't even know what you are.
Get down.
I love the way I can still
they're
just do any.
They're literally the place they got the idea is for it, finding Nemo.
I don't think so.
So those are the two turtles from Finding Nemo. They definitely
dude.
Are.
Dude.
Exactly. They are the dude bots.
Dots.
The bots. The bots. The bats. Oh, you can stand on them. Oh, would you look at that? Oh my god. Don't go back and stand on them.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh. Oh. The bit.
Oh, here we go.
Go on, Sonic.
The final stages. Jump off onto the...
Look at that.
Yeah.
And the big rocket.
Jump off onto the stage.
Big rocket. Gamer Kitty, it's a big rocket. Did we miss it? Come on, we're going to go back.
There, you missed it. Oh, now you're going to die. No, it's your fault. They go through the extra bit. Where there's loads more things and dudes to kill and stuff. Floating.
Was I meant to jump on it? I thought it happens automatically.
Floating helium balloons.
Chilling. Magical. I'm in the air. After being on the ground, under the ground, under the water, I was in the air. Wing Fortress Zone.
Oh, let's go.
Whoa.
Oh, suddenly lasers.
Whoa.
Lasers.
Woo. Tails, are you alright?
Get on that thing. Whoa. No, stay on that thing. Whenever you see that thing, get on it. And hold
you manage
down.
To chase a ship and jump on.
Ah.
Oh no, a rocket!
Ah, chickens! Ah. Chickens!
Fucking chickens!
More chickens!
Oh yeah, this yoke.
Look at his little feet wiggle.
Go.
Jump on the yoke? Will I not get burnt?
No, you need to.
Not if you do it properly.
Go, hold down.
Duck.
Jump on the thing.
This is a fucking scary shit, man. Also, why are these platforms here?
Terrifying.
Terrifying.
Also, those fucking fires have literally a polygon fucking reach of like literally
two. Why do you keep saying polygons? There is zero polygons in this whole generation of console. They didn't start bringing polygons in until like Sega Saturn, and then they looked ugly as fuck.
You know what I mean?
Sprites.
Sprites don't have the draw distance.
Everything in here is a sprite. There's no even vectors here, mate. Woo. Fucking chickens make no sense.
Unless we get vector, man.
Are they robot chickens?
They are fucking robot
chickens.
Don't fall off that airplane.
Gotta do this whole
thing
again.
There's a shield up there as well.
Yeah, fuck it.
It's magic.
This is terrifying.
That's because it's Golden Axe music on. This is literally the fucking music from Golden Axe. And the game is over. Almost.
Alright, well, I failed, so it's your shot now, Cheshire.
Cheshire on Wing Fortress Zone. Let's wait and see how...
Let's see how he does. He's falling asleep there.
God.
And so see, there's can he actually do this?
He's ducking and everything. I'm going back up to get those rings, sunshine. You're not fucking fooling me.
Is he
going
to magically wake up and get the power from within his body?
He might. He might sit up and fucking, you never know. Like, he could be able to pull this out of the bag.
He hasn't had that much fun.
If he,
look at the bottle. That was the second bottle.
I barely had any.
I didn't even drink mine. I had, like, a couple sips.
He did also have a
Nagin. He did. He came in with Nagin, finished that. He was drunk. Then he started drinking from that 70cl.
Cheshire and, like, is also.
We had a bit in a cup of tea. I didn't even bother.
Cheshire
I had three
is
sips
also.
Of them. I was like, meh.
Cheshire is also.
Go on, Cheshire. You drinking bastard.
He has the heritage of drunk Vikings.
Give me
and
that.
Therefore, he gets a second turn from Valhalla.
All right, you
and
can have
therefore
your second
needs
turn. You
to duck under the thing and do the thing and the yoke.
Nope.
The stuff has all been gotten. He tells this level it can go suck a dick. This level can go suck a dick. Ding tries to pass him really fast forward on over the flowy giant things and onto the chicken that shoots bullets.
Take that, Seth Green.
And then that thing might do that yoke and fucking, is there another way to go up through
this
level? That's what he wonders. But the thing keeps blowing him forward. He needs to get over the thing. He needs to get on that yoke and get up here where there's a shield and a ladder. That doesn't work because a hedgehog can climb ladders. What was Ryan? What was he thinking? What was Cheshire thinking?
Give me a shot. The sky killed you. You fell out of the sky and hit the bottom.
Do the thing, Tom. Do the thing.
I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a couple of shots.
Hey, fucking Tom, he's not even going getting the rest of the rings. This is great.
What was that? Were they words?
Nothing. I was silent mumbling to myself. You should use the chicken to get the shield. And wait for the thing. Below the fire.
Woo!
Rise above the fire. Go below the fire. Rise above the fire. Get on the platform.
This thing is scary. Whoa, wasn't paying attention, I was scratching my nose. I was like, surely if I do that, he'll go off and do a thing. Take that, set green.
What's your set green? No. Yes.
You can tell I don't have any practice in these levels. I played this level a couple of times as a kid, but you meant, Jesus Christ, this thing.
Wait, on the flat thing.
And that's
the top. And Sonic says to the fucking giant plane, it can go sack a dick.
That's no use to us. We've got one life
left, like in Etigo.
I'm not speedrunning this level.
Nobody runs 375 miles per hour like Sonic the fucking Hedgehog. Did you get out in the outback, catch the fucking snakes, lose some fucking rings, drink some beer. There's a telly of tubes. You could dodge a fucking chicken bullet dive under a gun propeller. Fly across the top of a giant aircraft on cranes while being invincible. And nobody actually gives a fucking.
No one questions it.
This entire aircraft, just like every level, is just developed
for his body type.
Yeah, exactly. That's just, there's no questions about it for the entire game. That's just like, fucking, let's deal with this.
I don't know what I have to do.
I think
you have to get those rings,
one.
You have to go on the fast thing and get above the thing.
Hold on.
We are in dangerous times now.
Don't let it. Oh, okay.
Oh, well, Sonic is safe.
Sonic
he
is scared
of
shitless.
And he should jump off at the next level so that he doesn't get squashed.
No! Whoa! I thought I had to jump on that.
And there's a thing flipping
out. It flips. Okay,
and
now
he
just,
should jump on
just
it now.
Spawned,
ah,
just
there's
spawned,
the next one.
It
this
spawned,
is after platforming game. After all. And. Well, fuck.
Give us another go at this. I'm not accepting defeat. Let's do this again.
I'm not accepting defeat.
I don't want anybody.
Nor am I going to be the one sucking seed.
Yeah, you're not going to suck any seed. You're going to sit there, be drunk, and let me use these 3 lives.
Yeah, no.
Last episode was 40 minutes.
You will hand me the backup crown. Jump up on the thing and get the shield.
I don't think it's really much use.
It is. Especially when you're going to fall to your death. This music makes you think the level has had you, but it doesn't, because you're better than this.
Woo!
You're better than this, Sonic.
Every fall is a fall to my death. How do you think I feel about this? Every part of my body is itchy right now. With nerves, gamer nerves.
Sonic
the motherfucking Hedgehog.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh my god, you're Sonic?
He's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Well,
I can't. He's poor.
Bing bong blip. I don't care how many rings I have, as long as it's some.
Any rings?
Spin. Spin again.
Flat surface.
Flat.
Those things are literally doing big fish, little fish, cardboard box.
Fuck off! Yeah, that's
get
that.
The fast shoes.
No, why do I want
get
to?
The fucking
off.
You sissy bastard!
Yeah, says Mr.
Get
I die every 10 seconds.
Get on the fuck off! Get on the flat surface and get get back the fuck. Get the fast shoes, jump on the thing, jump up, get the secret thing. Get. Will you ever stay on the thing till you get on the thing?
Yeah, you didn't even get this far. You should have. Don't tell me how to Sonic.
I have known how to stay on the thing to get on the
thing.
Yeah,
you would have known in your drunken dreams.
To get. Jesus Christ.
Yes!
Huzzah! Oh my god, we actually have an extra life. That's fun. Amazing, fantastic.
Yeah, we have an extra. I'm doing this Sky Fortress.
Eggman's only 29.
Cut
it out. Eggman's only 29.
What do you mean?
It said Eggman, 29.
Oh.
Or 29 Eggman.
Ah. Ah, oh, yes. Get the invincibility.
Civility? It's not very stable.
Get the civility before you get the agility. Something. Just like. Just fucking walk and everything. Oh, look at the chicken. Oh my god, he's dead. Jump on the hook. Oh my god, the hook's dead. How can the hook die? You never know. Sonic the Hedgehog. A telly of shield. A telly of hoop. A telly of chicken. A telly of invincibility.
Oh, it's this bit again.
Oh, look, it's a shit place.
Oh,
you are
no,
stuck
not this bit.
It's the danger zone. The danger zone! Alright, now it's not the danger. Now it's not the danger zone. So now it's the fucking focus zone.
Fuck you zone.
This
whole fucking last 3 or 4 zones has been the fuck you zone.
Jump. Keep it cool. Jump. Keep it. Love of... whoever the hell Sonic Warcraft.
Damn you, Eggman!
Checkpoint.
For the love of it. For the love of Robotnik. Eggman. Fucking.
Who names him Eggman? Eggman's a bullshit
Eggman.
Name.
Maybe it's because he looks like an egg.
It's his egg head, I think it's meant to be in reference to.
Now do cool stuff like Sonic does in the
I don't
comic
want to do
book.
Cool stuff, I just want to win. That's cool enough.
Oh, you want to cool like Sonic.
I fucking am Sonic.
Don't rush too fast because you'll go really down to where you were before. And you don't want that. That's where you're going. Don't go down there. Don't go down there. Don't go down.
Why not? That's where I have to go.
You'll fucking end up where you were.
That's where the level is. That's how
no,
you
no,
beat.
No, it's this part.
This is what you do. I can't choose my own path. It's
just
not one of those
ways.
Games.
Level.
This is the level, and that's it.
Stick to your predefined worldview of Sonic the Hedgehog. Jump onto the thing that's currently a thing. Now it is current. It just came out. It just came out.
No, no.
Keep going.
You have to be fast to do that, boy.
Well. Oh, look, it's the start of the level again.
No, it's not.
Oh, no, it's not. We got a magic lollipop.
They hurt.
They hurt.
Lick 11 flavored lollipop.
Lick 11 lemon.
Lemon flavored.
Lick 11 lemon flavored lollipops.
Oh, ice lolly.
I want an ice lolly in a minute.
I want an ice lolly now.
What in the name of actual fuck? Kido! Go right. Go. Do not go past where the fucking stupid thing is. Because the secret things.
Has to be a way to get
the
there.
Secret things. Maybe it's the second hoop up.
No, Ma's the second
hoop up. No, not that way. Oh.
Jump up there.
Yeah, you could have done that as well.
Why didn't you jump up there? Why do you keep going the same way?
There's no other way.
There is loads of fucking ways in Sonic the Hedgehog.
There was an up.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
The only way up there is the fucking
damn failure. You absolutely fuck off. You fucking failure.
The only way up there is the blue shield. Not a movie.
Blue shield my ass. I love killing a tuxedo while I wear James Bond. I'm not drunk on vodka. Keep the fucking shit up. Oh.
Fuck.
Jesus.
Fuck.
Swear on the fucking sideways roller skating cross.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I'm not doing that anymore.
I'm gonna beat this when I'm sober tomorrow, and you're going to come out and go, Jesus Christ, Cheshire, how the fuck did you do that? And I'm just gonna be like,
my balls. Tomorrow you're just gonna wake up in pain.
I'm gonna wake up fucking annoyed.
Yeah, you wake up annoyed at the amount you drank the night before. That's the only thing you wake up annoyed at. I'll still be trying this level.
Go up this time.
You will, yeah.
Okay, I will.
Fucking all. That's how I'm not gonna be able to sleep. I'm gonna hear Sonic music all night.
Never be able to
close my eyes. Yeah, exactly. Do that, but loads of times. But not from that far away.
Well, yeah, no, that works.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, no, hold. Go down. Jesus. Go down to the middle bit. Yeah, that's the fucking... Don't forget them. Forget the televisions.
Never forget the tellies.
Walk away from the television.
Get away from the tellies. They're like literally 12-inch CRT screens. You should have no interest in them. They're from ages ago.
Zoom too much. In case I go off the fucking thing. Okay, I'm up here. Now what?
Go right. Do that.
Go right and don't fall off.
Not right, not left. No. Go right.
I'm going to go back up.
There's a wall you can get in that has secret shit in it.
A secret shit wall?
Robotnik is just sitting there going... I am the villain of this game. Blah, blah, blah. And you're just sitting there like a little baby going... Where? I can't get to Robotnik. Kick his ass because he murdered my whole hedgehog family.
There's no way, I'm telling you.
Don't tell him, we're just keeping him busy for a minute till he actually comes up with a good way to get to the end of the game.
There's nothing over here.
There has to be, because look, there's a telly.
Yeah, that's a fucking fuck telly.
That's the telly you get awarded when you're good at the game.
Yeah, and that's the telly you will never get.
Oh, that's the telly I got.
Yeah. Back in fucking Another back time in, when no one was looking, when you're in, on your own, but there's no variable.
Still have my Sega Mega Drive with this fucking game. Stop making, stop, well, stop, stop, make excuses to Japan. Stop making excuses, Japan.
God damn it!
I mean, meow, 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 meow.
If I just double jumped to that last. Here we go again. Let me do it again. All my friends have abandoned me.
You're gonna have to concede defeat
because,
at some point.
I'm going for a smoke. Shut up. That's exactly.
You shut up.
How dare you, malar on this network?
I'm malar. What the fuck I want? I'm going for a smoke because I know this is gonna end up in absolute bullshit.
On a one-way ticket to bullshit.
One-way ticket to midnight. Calling heavy metal.
This isn't as good as the orange one.
Is it bitter?
Tastes funny.
For the record, she's eating an ice pop. She's not saying that the orange hedgehog is better. I wonder what eating an ice pop sounds like on the mic. You're either really disgusting or really sexy.
I don't think it can hear me.
Why not?
Because I'm not making any noise.
I can hear you. And I heard that vile tongue you stuck out at me there.
Steal the fucking music from Golden Axe.
Fuck! Woo! This game, it tortures.
Where is Sonic afraid of heights? When he can generate airspeed at 700 miles an hour and completely deflect his entire hedgehog body weight from the fucking ground. Makes no sense.
Magic.
He's such a stupid.
You were saying that because you died loads and got too drunk to play the game properly.
Sonic should have more power.
Sonic should have a gun.
You know what I hate?
And a jetpack.
You know what I hate? When people say Mario gun pack. Beat Sonic.
They're different.
They're very different games.
Mario's a human. The game doesn't matter. I'm talking about the character.
Oh, you mean in a versus, like?
Yeah.
Well, they can both just jump on each other.
Yeah, they could both just jump on each other and kill each other with one fucking boom.
Although Mario doesn't need to be spinning to jump and kill somebody. He just needs to jump.
Mario can run at
700 miles an hour,
and his eyes can pick up shit that goes at that speed. His eyes can pick up shit that goes at that speed.
I know what this is for now.
And I know.
I know what this is for now.
I've been on mushrooms
that cannot be. Fuck. Come on. We need to do this real quick. Fuck. Pointless. Never mind. Take it all back. See how quick I got back here?
Yep.
Wow. That's what happens when I start to believe in myself. This level is kicking our ass.
This level is kicking your ass.
Well, use forfeit. And I'm pretty sure if I let you play, it'd kick your ass.
I'm just not gonna try.
Yeah, well, you know, that's smart.
I can admit that I won't be able to do it, so.
Well, I know I will.
Eventually, maybe.
Maybe. You're a shit girlfriend. Maybe. Eventually. What's in here? What happened to you? You can do it, baby. You're number maybe three.
Maybe three?
Slow down, Sonic. We've come too far to let it go. Yes!
Thank
what the
Jesus.
Fuck happens? What's going on here? What's going on? What's going on? I'm so scared. What was that? Oh, I need to scratch my nose, my head. Everywhere is itchy. Everywhere is itchy with nerves.
Stop scratching.
I'm itchy with nerves.
Just ignore it.
I know what's worse now. The unknown. It's like, where the fuck do we go now? What is it? What do we watch out for? This guy, anyway. I don't know what to do.
Up.
How? Oh yeah, I can jump on this, can't I?
Oh.
That's that one user we're talking about.
Oh.
Imagine you took a big speed run off that, like, really fast.
And then it was just nothing. The ground.
No. Stand at the edge of the thing. Oh. There we go. Here's the rest of the thing.
More level, you say?
I'm not ready for more level. I want this level to end so bad. When did it end well? But I mean...
Well...
What?
Go left. Go left. Oh, Jesus. Well, there you fucking go. Boy, oh, clearly there has to be a thing here. There is.
Open fuck it. You, Japan. This game is stressful. Very well, mate. I love this game. I'm enjoying it. What, 20 years on from? Yes, checkpoint. Hold on. I'm so happy to have the checkpoint.
There's a lollipop.
Oh. Yes, but you know what's now?
A boss?
Not only
here's the boss.
The boss?
No, the pre-boss. Remember, it's a Japanese game. The tree boss.
It's the pre-boss. This is the second boss in Sonic & Knuckles.
Ooh.
All you have to do is stay out of the way of those things and that laser. So just jump on top of one of those things and stay on it. Stay on it. Yeah, like just, yeah. Exactly that. Just don't go near that laser.
How long do you have to do that for?
All that laser is going to do is follow you.
So do I attack these?
After the laser shoots, you have to hit it.
When it...
Hit it. Yeah, you have to hit the laser.
No.
You have to hit the laser when it's open.
When it's blue, I have to hit it.
Yeah, before it fires the laser. The laser. The nozzle. The nozzle is calibrating. Right. Get away from the laser. Jump on the thing. Jump on that thing.
Hold on, I'm waiting for the third one to come out.
Right.
Now.
Yeah, exactly. Don't do that.
When fuck. It's not a laser.
You see, you need
rings. It's red like that.
You need rings for this. You really do need fucking rings. Yeah. Wait till it opens.
Like that?
Yeah. And then you can hit it.
Whoa! You know what's worse?
Keep your rings.
This is still Wing Fortress.
Yep. That is your last
Wait. I'm on an emulator. Why didn't we think about this before? This is an emulator. I can just save the fucking state and come back to it. We could have done it the whole time.
Oh my god.
There we go.
Oh my god. oh, Oh my god. Only now.
Yeah, only now.
Magic. Are you fucking... Jesus.
No, he just unlocked the save, obviously. Didn't know all about it all along.
No, we're only now. I've been fucking stressing my shit for every single level of this fucking game. Literally going mad. Fucking only now they realize we're
hardcore
save,
gamers, save points,
a
remember?
Save game.
Throw his own slurs back in his face.
Point of the fucking game, like, this is exactly where you want to be casual. This is where you want to take it easy. Like, it's...
Get that writ.
I agree, Kitty. I fucking agree. I concur.
I can curse real well. Whoa. Let me on the thing.
Yeah, they did that eight times.
How many times?
Eight.
There you go!
Oh, yes.
You know what? Just because I'm being a bitch.
Be the fucking.
I'm just going to be a
Sumerian
bitch.
Sumerian gods of glory or again. Something, man. Fucking.
I'm sorry, that was.
Rocket! Sonic Space Fuck
you, Eggman!
Jump on the rocket! That's the rocket I meant.
Yeah, I was just like, I knew there was a jump up here that was gonna happen. Now, fucking, jump on it! Sonic jumps on the rocket!
With this glory
from the plane.
Waiting on you
come on, you can do it! You can do it! Tala!
Valtala! There's
look
glory
at, look
in
how
Valtala.
Cool Sonic is, GamerKitty. Does the coolest thing in the 90s.
Tom, you jets are the fucking. Who's in Valhalla?
I thought I was the coolest thing in the 90s.
Everybody's got a drink would be in Valhalla.
Look, we're in space! Ah, Sonic,
hey Peter,
we're in space! This is where No Man's Sky got the idea.
Everyone's space neighbor, Joe Swartz. Space neighbor, Joe Swartz.
Death Egg Zone. As well as technically, I should save here.
Is this a new episode?
Save here at the.
Is this
the
a new
fucking,
episode?
The
should
fucking,
it be a new episode?
The fucking last boss of.
It should be, shouldn't the, it?
Like literally Sonic and Knuckles.
I think it should. All about suspense and all that.
You know, like.
It is, you're right.
This has been a fucking slog.
It has been an awesome adventure.
It's been a fucking slog.
I'm speechless. I was just like so into this right now.
A slog, a fucking whatever it takes. That's hard to get through.
Join us next week or in a couple of days whenever we decide to upload next episode of Sonic 2.
Whenever the fuck we actually decide to get through Sonic the fucking Hedgehog.
I've been Gamer Tom.
I'm Gamer Katie.
Making slurpy noises. And you are.
Cheers, you get.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is indeed. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to share this video.